suscriptores y espectadores, bienvenidos, vengo momento, right now we are looking on the topic of people, and we see yesterday where it broke the internet, the man them rise up her old video with Jamil Addis Alkaline, my people, yeah, and before me even gonna further, let me just play that audio clip.
Miss, now explain a little bit more, let's think. But come to teach the people with the music, me no come for clash. Come to sing about righteousness, no come to sing about what he was. Come for more, not for the guy, cause I didn't follow me.
Yeah. My people, that was an old video right there with Jamil Addis Alkaline. Yeah, my peeps, you heard it with your own ears. Now, after this, it seemed like Jamil came under some amount of pressure. Him run go put up this video on his Instagram page with this caption: "We are like the world. Them I wanna be boss." And we know that that is directed towards the world boss. We see where world boss really just him a deal with Jamil away, my people. Him not this Jamil, because we actually see him put pon him in Instagram page, my people. Him never call Jamil name, but him say how it look for Fiero going a war with peasant. Now we know say Fiero is a great king-like figure, a peasant, a little farmer, a little laborer, my people, we are work for little and nothing. So the man I say, how him feel so great and going a war with them little you there? And don't make no sense, my people. So in this one, really and truly, me don't know, we don't see Alkaline say nothing yet, but even if Vado no pre, we don't say Alkaline we pre, because I saw Alkaline tan, my people. You know, yeah, him not like his switchy thing. And we see that is the term Sean Snam used earlier for flexing the complex. What a boy more of a spank gas a rhythm. Him bright him up, people. But as we are talking about Gaza, we want to talk about Vybz Kartel doing a response, my people, to everybody who I say him need to get him mental health checked. We see where Idonia, who was once really a close associate of Vybz Kartel, him really put out a lengthy post, my people. Me can't even start read this right now because enough, a whole heap of reading, but we can just run through and summarize it. Basically, Idonia Fort Jenner said, "Big and serious, someone needs to check on Vybz Kartel's mental health, that, put this man on watch. This is not the Vybz Kartel we know, because him dip on the internet, him a bicker and all of that." Yeah, Idonia said, "Yo, you have to explain who I try fight you." The man even go on and say, "Yo, Gaza fans, the sheep, if you no love on a shepherd, pray for Vybz Kartel. Pray for Vybz Kartel, pray for Vybz Kartel. For Jenna, nah no time for mix up. We are focused on ourselves and do we thing." Yeah, so that was just a part of where Idonia have to say with regards to Vybz Kartel bickering a lot on social media. Till people have to wonder if I have him phone. Now Vybz Kartel, him take it up and him make back a post on Instagram, my people, just a few hours ago, and Vybz Kartel had this face set. "Who would have thought dancehall artists would have become such metrosexual emotional? Kartel won't leave me alone. Kartel bad mind me. That sound like artists or like a 10-year-old girl being at school. Me check the dancehall art. Dancehall was a testosterone driven war world with inflated egos and high attitude. Me never know is a world where you feel leave artists alone, make them strive. Even though they all claim to be, you know, that from birth and them bad from them born." We not say among the teacher talk still, but you must say, and by the way, none of them no big like Kartel locally or globally. So who bad mind who? From me just a bus and me go again Sassin Spraga. Who I'm father bone killer. You know, and the barber. because that I just dance all. That's what the man I say. Nothing personal, just music. I leave them to continue doing numbers. And the man say, yo, you see this? This I am last post for 2020. You know, so the man I say, 2021, you're checking back for your next Instagram post, my people. But the whole situation, we don't know. We still have a question it if things are get to Vibes Cartel. But to me see it, honestly people, Vibes Cartel depend some kind of mind game, psychological, strategical move right now. That's how me see it, my people. That are just how me see it. And I feel like say World Boss got them tricked. Yeah, but comment and let me know what you think, my peeps. Right now, I want to take in some of our foot hype officer because you don't know we can't live out the viral king. No time, no day. So, bless up on yourself. Adios, subscriptores. Espengo Momento.
Blacka Cartel. Up to the time, some of you say, stand pipe. Blacka Cartel. The girl, them say, you start well. Me not clear. You don't hear me.
Pass something. Please. Take his bullet.
You tell him to broke, right?
Yeah, but tell him.
You don't hear me? Carnival bunk screw, big up on yourself. Royal Entertainment! Yeah, people, anybody want to do business with Footer Hype? Link Royal Entertainment. Our Alliance Transportation, Junior King. Know the thing, go. Mega Shocks, what go on?
Next one, then,
what are you? You tell him already, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm my special guest on the live today. Yeah. All right, people. So, yesterday, me see an artist post something, right? Big on Brother Da Vinci. I see him post something and you know me enough already. I'm inquisitive and fast. I'm love people business. I'm enough. You don't know who wanna beat me every day. But I just like conversate and I like empower and enlighten my people them. See? So if you don't call that enough, if you don't call that fast, if you don't call that inquisitive, if you don't call that chat too much, so be it. We will bear that burden there, see? So come so I'm see Da Vinci post something and say he might pray for the world. Cause the world need prayer. Queen Africa. Yo, I'm glad you're there, Queen Africa. Big up Queen Africa. Queen Africa, more you pay good attention to me as now, see? Yeah, so me see people, nobody ask you join the live. Me not add nobody women don't know. Cause me here say, when me there at jail with you, conscience other girl to him live. She have her pum pum out that door, beat him at them nearly black him page. Then him add somebody else, one man pop off him hood and them. So they disrespect something, them think that. Think that. So I add nobody to my life when I don't know. So nobody send me a request if I don't know you. If I'm a queen of Africa or an artist or somebody substantial when I know, don't send a request to nobody. See? Alright. So story time. May I tell them about the story now? So me comment under the post where I say the world need prayer and prayer for the world. So me comment now and say prayer cannot help them. It too late. Simone baby, what go on? Zin? Simone baby is not my woman. She named Simone baby. So please nobody ask me who named Simone when I call baby. And that me say the woman named Simone baby. Killer filler. Yeah, me not join nobody to me live when me not know. So, boom, so now, me come so, and me comment that say, prayer can't save them. See, me gone bomb business, when me go back, me see be a people attack me and I say, yes, Da Vinci, him chat too much, him too enough, him lippy, him mouth, and him name shit, and them attack a bag of things about me over there. See, so me go back over there, Mr. Da Vinci come in, come here, I wonder what Da Vinci did say. So him say, brother, everybody fuck up, you know. So you can't say that. But me can say what me I say. Because me know what me I say. Because prayer without action has no value or no power. Zeal. Kamisha, authentically, you say me handsome, but me can't even take a compliment because I don't know if it's a man up on the page or a woman. No disrespect, me I beg you do. Me can't take the sexy and handsome comment them because boy, them I put be a woman face on them page and a look man, me not depend on that.